much so that they'll never recover. But now, I'm not an expert on this kind of stuff, but I'll let you in on a trade secret on how to troll someone efficiently and effectively. The first step is to...
Sweet.